Hello everybody, I'm Cupcake, and you are watching HeyTam video channel, which is all parents trust. Today I will be here just by myself. My friend Huggy plays soccer with boys. He's so busy now. But it's okay for me to be on the show by myself. I like it. This is an opportunity to be more famous.
Hey, phony fanfaroni, stop to talk about yourself. Yelena asked you to tell us a very truly story, not about yourself, Cupcake. Do you remember?
Oh, sorry. Thank you, Huggy. You're right. Well, actually, each child has parents, but not everyone, trust me. Some kids live without their parents and wait for them. Our Yelena visits a girl who was adopted. Watch, this is a very truly story about Vera. Vera was born in the Arkhangelsk city, which is of north of Russia. She was adopted by American parents when she was just 10 months old. She was so little and tiny. Her father said to Yelena that Vera was sick a little bit, and when they came to the USA, they immediately visited a doctor.
We didn't know she had red hair. We didn't know she was as so alert. And so when they brought her to us, they pulled her hat off. And her red hair just went like that. And so that's been her trademark, is her red hair.
Soon Vera got well, and she starts to walk and talk.
Does Vera speak Russian as a Russian girl?
Oh no, she doesn't. She speaks just in English, but she likes to learn Russian.
Svidaniya.
What do you know more in Russian?
Spasiba.
Good. What more? Difficult, yes?
Dobrый день.
Dobrый день. Do you know what this means?
No.
Good afternoon, yeah.
Dobre utra is morning.
Dobre utra, good morning.
Dobre utra.
Dobry вечер.
Dobry вечер.
Good evening.
God, what? I can't.
Спокойной ночи.
Спокойной ночи.
Good night.
Good night.
Yeah. Okay, nice. Thank you.
It's hard.
Hard? But you want to.
Yeah, I do.
You want to understand a little bit.
It'll take a while. So.
Yeah. Okay, good. I think we will fix this problem.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Oh, I see. Vera would love to learn Russian, and it's great.
Sure, she dreams to go to Russia someday and visit her motherland, Arkhangelsk. She is so smart, her parents said so. She is a good student and photographer. She plays guitar.
These are the photos that I shot with a film camera. They're not super good, but
oh,
black and white.
Look at this one. I like it. Look at this face. It's nice.
These are like my test strips, but let's see. I have a bunch of photos. I have more, even more, like on my computer. I like photography a lot. This is my room. We moved into this house like 6 months ago, so I hope someone would put like one thing that me and my mom were talking about was to put some of my photographs on the wall.
Uh huh.
I think that would be really cool to have like a display of all my art in here, but for now it's pretty like it's good, it's cozy. I like it. A Beatles song, it's called Blackbird. Here you go.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I just learned that song.
Wow, awesome, awesome. Yep, it's amazing. Vera is a wonderful musician. She loves her family, and her family loves her. She has one sister, two brothers, and many friends. her brother Oscar loves Vera a lot.
So cute.
She likes seclusion to think and be creative. She likes to think a lot, so she likes to be left alone.
Mm-hmm.
But she's smart.
Yeah. This one.
How did you do this one? This is glass.
No, plastic.
Oh, plastic.
Out of glue and glitter.
Uh-huh. And you wore how many years? Oh, this was in 2002.
Yeah.
This was actually 10 years ago. She was three.
Yeah.
She was 3 years old. Perfect. Everybody protect you because you are a little
yes.
sister. Yes.
Next weekend, we may be having like a little Christmas party, and then Christmas Eve, I think we're going to one of our old friends' house, and there's gonna be another party there. And yeah, I like Christmas a lot.
Of course, you have many gifts. Yes.
Yeah.
Do you believe in Santa?
No.
Not anymore. I see another one, your Christmas tree, Vera.
Yes.
And again, this was in 2002.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. You are a very open girl.
It's such a nice story. Thank you, Cupcake. You are welcome, Huggy. This sounds like a Christmas story. Happy holidays. See you next time. Thank you.